types are created from a genetic reference. I think that's just a euphemism for somebody's DNA. There's no indication of who the lucky son of a
That's not
was,
Brisk.
I'm guessing Harlan Wade since he started the program.
I don't want to accidentally skip the lore. Oh, here they come. And good. To take quite a chunk of my health. Am I supposed to go out there? Seems like it. Thank you. This okay, I haven't been here. Or have I? Nope. Fine.
Government officials have confirmed that a U.S. Special Forces Black Hawk helicopter has been shot down. Now, the sound you hear in the background is apparently not a U.S. military helicopter, but rather one belonging to the mysterious assailants responsible for the attack on ArmaCam headquarters earlier in the evening. Now, only moments ago, we saw what appeared to be tracer fire, followed by several loud explosions. Information on casualties has not yet been released.
Check the stairs. No, don't check the stairs. Hello. Did you just leave your buddy? Oh. Hello. Oh, there's more of you. Okay, locked doors. That was messy. I'm guessing this is progress, maybe? Ah. Thank you. I see the lore.
You have two new messages. First message from
Harlan Wade. Jedi, Harlan Wade here. I got your message. First off, please don't presume to know my feelings. It's insulting. And don't lecture me about burying the dead like some fuckwit shrink. The bottom line is that we wouldn't be in this situation if you didn't ignore my warnings. Now you want to dig the hole deeper. Sooner or later, you're gonna dig right down to hell.
Next message from
Phil Vecchio. I got your message, Genevieve. I think what Harlan is trying to say is that we should be wary of knee-jerk impulses. I understand there are some time pressures to consider, but we really need to be thinking strategically. Reopening the vault at this point strikes me as a dubious proposition, considering all that's happened. It's probable that we'd just be adding fuel to the fire.
I have a feeling that Harlan Wade is feeling slightly peeved. Especially since I presumed his feelings. Oh, whoa, hello! You can play with that. I mean, that was mainly your own fault, actually. Did you... Jeez, hello. Looked an awful lot like he was teabagging behind that cover. So, I got what I deserved. Okay, so it gives about 50. Wait, right? Done. You're very up to date on your dead people count. Oh, that was a terrible nade. Cowards. Activate. Oh, look how nice everything got. Did we switch? No, because that is like 13 guaranteed kills. Wait, so yeah, we elevator. Music, please. Guess not.
I'm sorry for the trouble, but I just made it to my car.
Miss Wade, if you'll just wait a minute.
I can't. I have to go.
Miss Wade.
fuck it. Bye-bye.
Get to the roof of the parking garage for pickup. You can still get there before her.
Think I can outrun her car? I mean, I can. But... how would you know? Just really, really believe in me. Thank you. Uh-oh. I heard that nade. Loot is all mine. Thank you. I mean, he tried. Oops, wrong button. Did you drop a... I'd rather keep this, in case there's more of you.
This way.
Oh, good to see you in that was lucky, dude. Let's not talk about that.
The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Rammelmeyer Industrial Compound in Auburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, I did a little digging. Turns out Army Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wanted what was under it. And I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
We're hit! Stop two going down!
Wait, we're in a helicopter and we got hit? What are the odds? That never happens to helicopters and trains. Or tankers filled with gasoline.
He looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad. I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
Jokes, we almost all died.
In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
I've got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
I've killed like hundreds of people and big robots, and I defeated Metal Gear single-handedly. I think I'm gonna do just fine. Don't worry. That was not as effective as I wanted it to be. Robot dude? Yep. They're dead. Could I have? Yes, I could have. Oh, hello. Oh, I see you. Sure. We haven't really used it. But let's. Okay, maybe not go that way. Or that way. What way? We have to. Can, okay, stairs. Never mind. I'm sure they're friends. Yes, I can. Wait, are they? Oh, uninhabitable. Oh, hello. That seems a bit much. Well, it wasn't pretty, and it took all of our health packs, but we're fine. Don't have time to play smart. We got places to be. Hey, Yes. Oh, of course it's... This is the people in Windows section. Oh, game. Calm down. Good. Let's do this just in case. Because we might. Are we meant to? Guess we are. Oh, thank you. Oh, I see you. Good now? Whoa, hello. Good now. I think so. Is that, whoa, no we're not, no we're not. Oh, we actually get up to 25. That's nice. Ouch. That's fine. That's why we quick save. Oh. And all the way back here. I heard that. You gotta be... Get better at that, buddy. That was terrible. Let's quick save again. Oh, nice try. I don't know if I got him or not. Whoop. That was probably a... Oh. Hopefully there's no snipers ready to snipe snipers. Let's have a look, see in case there's a med pack somewhere. Now we certainly need them. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Oh. Got stuck. Here we go. Let's do that. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, I can't activate my flashlight at the moment. Did I miss a spook?
She told me so many things.
The lies, they're all lies. Am I gonna accidentally shoot her? Oh, there's no window. Wait, what? Poster? Oh.